A beloved family pet deliberately poisoned. Good evening, I'm George Mallet. Stephanie's off tonight. A Northfield dog is dead tonight after ingesting antifreeze. And the dog's owner says it was no accident. WPTZ's Lauren Victory has the details. She joins us live in the newsroom. Lauren, this one's upsetting.
Yes, George, it really is. And this dog's owner is more than sad. She's angry.
I think someone was out to get them both.
Terry Gray watches her 8-year-old Australian Shepherd, Max, with a smile on her lips, but pain in her eyes. Her other dog, Emmy, is gone after growing violently ill a few days ago.
We woke up, she was having a seizure. That stopped. 5:30, she had another seizure. This time it lasted much longer.
Gray said an animal doctor at the Berlin Veterinary Clinic diagnosed Emmy with antifreeze poisoning. Hours later, the Grays had to put Emmy down. Now, no one on staff here wanted to comment on the situation because of possible criminal charges based on what Gray says she discovered near her property.
Killed our Emmy right there.
Gray took this video after combing her property for signs of antifreeze. She says she found this bottle with hot dogs inside and what she suspects is the deadly liquid.
It wasn't an antifreeze bottle that was tipped over. This was intentional. Someone left that bottle out intentionally to harm our animals.
As soon as the crime lab opened up, I called them.
Northfield police are treating this as an animal cruelty case. They left this little bit of evidence with Gray so she can take it to a private lab. But they're committed to getting answers through state testing, too.
We're just trying to help her out the best we can. You know, I have two dogs myself, and you know, I'd hate for something like this to happen to mine.
You don't look too sad, puppy.
Gray is grateful Max and her other pets didn't find the mixture, too. But she says it's hard to count blessings when tragedy strikes so suddenly.
Emmy was a good girl.
Now, Grace says Northfield police told her husband about a week ago of a complaint against her dogs roaming off her property. The officer we spoke with wasn't sure of those details, but he did say investigators do have suspects. Live in the newsroom, I'm Lauren Victory, WPTZ News Channel 5.